Iron Maiden have announced a new live album and concert film. The Book of Souls Live Chapter will arrive on November 17 and is comprised of 15 songs recorded during the band's The Book of Souls World Tour, which visited 39 countries across 6 continents during 2016 and 2017. The record will be released digitally, on CD and vinyl, while the concert film will be available as a free stream or digital download. Speaking about the release, bassist Steve Harris said, "We spent a huge amount of time working on this as I wanted to get it as close to the Maiden live experience as I possibly could, and to represent our fans from different parts of the world. This meant listening to literally hours upon hours of tapes from every show, to select material and construct a sound that would run consistently across the whole album, and capture the excitement of a new country like El Salvador alongside such regular favorites as Donington or Wacken." Rod Smallwood, Iron Maiden's manager, added, "The Book of Souls World Tour was a huge undertaking, not least for Bruce, who started the tour singing in public for the very first time since recovering from throat cancer. He also piloted Air Force One, upgraded last year from a Boeing 757 to a 747, so we could go further and faster to visit some fantastic cities and fans all around the world. This year continued that excitement, bringing us our most successful North American and UK tours ever. It was a very special tour in a great many ways, so we felt we wanted to document it for both ourselves and for our fans." Steve has done an incredible job putting together the set from cities around the world, and we've made sure the deluxe CD will be available in a matching book format to the Book of Souls release. On top of all that, the release will be celebrated by an event that is a Maiden first, a free live streaming premiere of the concert film, as a thank you to our loyal fans around the world. We hope that the global Maiden community will all enjoy coming together to watch this special event online. Many of you will be in it, as there is footage from a whole host of the places we played on this momentous tour. Page 2 Home News Reviews. Seamus Fogarty shares new track Heels Overhead. Seamus Fogarty has released a new track, Heels Overhead. The song arrives prior to the release of the alt-folk artist's second album, The Curious Hand, his first release on Domino, which arrives on October 6. Fogarty supports the release with a UK tour in November. Seamus Fogarty upcoming tour dates are as follows: Wednesday, October 4, 2017, London Old Queen's Head; Friday, November 3, 2017, Kestlebur Christchurch; Wednesday, November 8, 2017, Dublin Workman's Club; for November 09, 2017, Galway Royston; Friday, November 10, 2017, Waterford Phil Grimes; Saturday, November 11, 2017, Limerick Casbah Social Club; Sunday, November 12, 2017, Cork Roundy; 2 November 21, 2017, Bristol Canteen; Wednesday, November 22, 2017, York Basement; through November 23, 2017, Sheffield Regatta Works; Friday, November 24, 2017, Glasgow Hug and Pines; Sunday, November 26, 2017, Brighton Prince Albert. Click here to compare by Seamus Fogarty. Tickets at stereoboard.com. View dates, ticket prices, buy tickets here. Let us know what you think. Leave a comment. You may also like Seamus Fogarty has lined up autumn tour dates in support of his upcoming album, The Curious Hand.